Missing fur, deep cuts, and bad burns. It sounds awful, but it's reality for a litter of abused puppies found abandoned in DeSoto County. WREG's Elise Preston shows us how some are working to get these puppies healthy after extreme abuse. We have to warn you, some may find this video disturbing.
It's heartbreaking. These four-week-old Rottweiler puppies are recovering from injuries so horrendous, so heinous, so horrific, we can't show you some of them on TV. Veterinary doctors at the Olive Branch Animal Clinic think they're suffering from severe chemical burns and abandonment. 2 weeks ago, someone found the pups dumped on State Line Road.
I think a little cardboard box in 30-degree winds and very cold temperatures.
Animal shelter workers brought the puppies here to the clinic where they're being treated for infections and open wounds. One puppy's ear is pretty much gone.
I don't see how people could do that to puppies. I mean, they can't defend themselves and they're such sweet animals. So I don't know how you could do that to a puppy. It's hard to see a dog like this and a puppy and them being in that much pain.
Grace Rescue posted the puppies on Facebook, and already dozens of people are trying to take them home and help with the medical care. It's going to cost thousands to get these little guys healthy. Friday, the dogs were all over this stuffed turtle. Dr. Julia Nipper says after 2 weeks of care, these puppies are finally playful.
We wanted to save them and make sure that they got good homes and they wouldn't have to go through the torture they did, being stuck on the side of the road in freezing weather with that much infection and pain.
An Olive Branch, Elise Preston, WREG, News Channel 3.
Well, Dr. Nipper stresses if you can no longer take care of your animals, do not dump them somewhere. Take them to a shelter.